Presently, we don't have an explanation for how they're doing this. One thing is clear. This is no fluke.
Thank you, Mr. Westbrook. I want a full briefing when I'm back on board. Solano out.
A targeted weapon that inhibits warp travel. Coming from the moon Tau.
That would explain the difficulties my shuttle encountered. More importantly, the tenor of the Hotari during the negotiations.
And here I thought the Elydians would be the problem. Coming to peace talks in a warship. This wasn't supposed to be so complicated.
I don't know why the Hotari wanted us here, but it wasn't to negotiate.
Clearly, peace is not their intention.
Then what is? Why go through this charade?
Tylus, the Hotari representative, said she thought they found something in the mines. Galvin and Sidron brought it back to the palace, but they're keeping it under tight security. She's going to investigate it. I gave her my tricorder. I expect she'll contact us soon.
You found an ally.
Why would Tylus help us? Go behind her people's back? It's a fair question, considering.
She's worried that her people are being dragged into something that isn't going to end well for them. She's trying to save them.
That may be true.
She's certainly more likely to help than the other Hotari we've met.
That raises another question. Specifically, what do the other Hotari have to gain in bringing us here, only to make this hostile maneuver against us? There must be some motivation.
Unless they changed their minds between when they asked and when we got here.
That's the thing. It doesn't make sense to bring us here. Tylus said that Galvin and Sidron have restricted access to the mines, even to the Hotari. So they don't want anybody to learn what they've found.
Then calling in the Federation is a funny way of going about it. I don't think the Elydians know what's really down on that moon either.
Major Armenta said the revolt defied explanation. That the Hotari miners somehow harnessed the energy of the storm.
Harnessed the energy of the storm?
Doing that is beyond even our capabilities.
So is a weapon that disrupts warp travel.
There have been civilizations and entities, both past and present, far more technologically advanced than the Federation.
The Elydians and Hotari don't fall into that category.
But that is all the more reason to investigate further.
Commander Rydek, sorry to interrupt. We've received an urgent call from Hotari. The Queen's advisor, Tylus, has asked to speak with you.
Put her through.
Galvin and Sidron are still with the Queen. I've enlisted help to gain access to the room they have under guard. I don't have much time.
I'm not supposed to leave my post.
It's only for a moment. I so appreciate your help.
I found something. I'm sending you a scan.
Got it. Tylus, if we needed to gain access to the mines on Tau, is that something you could help us with?
I suppose. It wouldn't be easy, but... I have to go.
Tylus!
Can we reconnect?
Sorry, Captain. We've lost all contact.
We can only hope she escaped without harm.
It was hard to tell.
Tylus wouldn't have offered to help if she didn't know what she was doing.
That's a lot of faith in someone we barely know. Let's see the scan of whatever the hell that was.
Tylus suspects this came from the mines on Tau.
It appears to be of ancient origin, but the markings are unfamiliar.
We can run a full analysis when we get back to the residue. But if this came from the mines, then it might be the key to how they got the upper hand against the Elydians.
Then we have to go into the mines.
The Federation would not allow that. We were, after all, sent here to be a neutral party in a peace negotiation. However, we could demonstrate that the Hotari have acted in bad faith, which would enable us to investigate the mines on Tau with full justification. But of course, we would need conclusive proof before taking action. Otherwise, it could put us in a difficult position.
If this warp disruption attack isn't enough justification, I don't know what is. We have every right to defend ourselves.
In due time.
I don't want to escalate this without a better idea of what we're getting into.
We may have a better understanding once we analyze the device. But a mission to the mines, covert or otherwise, is not out of the question. And I will handle the Federation.